Welcome to the CCNP ENCOR course. Let's dive straight into the content. This course covers 29 modules with 11 group exams to test your progress. You'll also have two final exams to prepare for certification. Plus, there's exclusive content you can request directly from instructor via Webex for extra practice and resources. Let's get started. There's a lot to learn, and I'm excited to guide you through it. First, you'll see the course content, which includes 29 modules, each accompanied by a quiz to test your knowledge. Now, let's open Module 1. Each module starts with a brief overview of the topics it covers, giving you an idea of what you'll learn. And here's something that makes this course interactive. You'll also find a downloadable lab worksheet to follow along with the hands-on practice. I'll click on the lab worksheet now to show you what's inside. It includes the lab topology, an address table, objectives, background scenarios, and required resources to help you set up. These lab scenarios can be created in your favorite network simulator such as EVNG or in your home lab to practice and follow instructions. These labs are also designed to be simulated in Packet Tracer. You can request pre-built Packet Tracer scenarios using Webex from instructor after you have joined the course. Let's go back to our course. After completing the lab, you'll move on to the quiz. Each module includes a multiple choice quiz to check your understanding of the material you just worked through. You can submit your answers to get immediate feedback. Following similar steps, you can keep progressing through modules as the course saves your progress. After completing 5 modules, you'll face a group checkpoint exam. This is a comprehensive exam covering all 5 modules you've completed so far. This includes multiple choice questions and case scenarios that you need to answer. Complete this group exam and progress through next modules and other group checkpoint exams that cover broad topics. As you progress and complete all 11 checkpoint exams, you'll unlock the final exam, which has 60 questions from entire course, and certification practice exam, which has further 60 more questions from entire course to help you prepare for actual exam. These exams will be available at scheduled times only for students that have completed all checkpoint exams. This structure ensures you're mastering every topic, and with consistent practice and assessments, you'll be well on your way to CCNP success. Finally, once you pass the final and certification prep exams, you'll receive your directly verified online badge for CCNP ENCOR. To get started, simply register for this course by clicking the link in the video description. This link will take you to Netacademic CCNP ENCOR. Review the course contents and what value it provides to you. Click on Get Started. Follow instructions to create a new account. Make sure to provide the requested information, and once registered, you'll find the CCNP ENCOR free course waiting for you on your dashboard, ready to start learning. After registration, you'll want to join our Webex course community. You can do this directly from the bottom left of your screen within the course platform. If it's a little slow, no worries. Just download the Webex desktop application. Head to the announcements section on the top right of the course and use the provided link to join the group on the app. There, provide your email to join the space for this course and follow instructions on screen to add this course space to your Webex desktop application. As a part of this exclusive course, you'll also be able to request additional resources, like pre-built packet tracer files for all the lab scenarios and chapter-wise content. That's it for now. I'm excited to have you on board, and I look forward to seeing your progress. Get ready to dive into the course and join the community for support. Good luck, and let's get started.